gap. Okuja ongea. Wanda hiyo mtu. This man, you know, he told me the other day he has no school fees. So I paid his school fees from my pocket. So ni mtu yangu amesema leo lazima ongee. Mashaallah. Shetani. Amen, amen, nipatie dakika moja. Thank you. Thank you, Mheshimiwa.
Vile mnajua wengi mbeleni sida ogeeden waxa laga yaabaa dad badan inay ogaayeen Mheshimiwa ina waxaa naga dhaxay samayn. Waxaan ka codsaday waqtiga Ramadaanka. Markuu Ramadaanka uu saddex ahaa waxaan ka codsaday inaan maartay wiic afiyana inaan caafiyo. Because waxaan saa u yeelay in wax isii maheen asagoo u sheekara hadda markuu school fees iga bixiyay 1 week ago ayay. Laakiin markaa iyada waxaan gartay in hadaan maadaama aan dad muslimiin nahay inay ficneen saacadashada inay ficneen maartay in isku xad gudbo Ilaahay baan ka cabsaday. Waxaan dhahay waxaan rabaa walaalow inay cafiso. In badan dadka madaxda markaad ka hadasho dadka waxay u maleeyaan inuu qof ku soo diray. Horta qof ima soo dirin ama haddii la maleeyaan inuu qof soo diray, qofka soo diray weli maydna heshiinin. Saas marka waxaad ku garatiin inaan iska lahaa go'aanka marka dambena go'aankani aan lahaa. Marka Mheshimiwa ku maasan tahay ofiska aan ka codsaday oo isiisay. Thank you very much. Tan kale aniga waxaan ahay student. I am the oldest student in Garissa secondary schools. I am 55 years old now. Kwa nini mimi nasoma sasa hivi? Why am I learning now? Ni walba waxaan rabaa inaan su'aasha isweydiyo. Kila mtu ajiulize hiyo swali, huyu mzee kwa nini anasoma sasa hivi? Masomo ni kitu muhimu sana kwa kila mtu. Sana sana wazazi. Wazazi wanafaa wasome ili wajue watoto wao wanasoma nini, waangalie vitabu zao usiku. Si hivyo? Wengi zetu wazazi wetu hawajasoma na hawana habari ni nini wanasoma watoto zao ama watoto wao. Because of that ndio ninasoma sasa hivi nijue watoto wangu wanasoma nini. Niko kwa Nyanga Muslim Secondary School. Niko kwa form 2 sasa hivi. Education is very important things. Na kila mtu anajua sio? Na nikimaliza secondary bado nataka niende university nimalize. Nimesahau zile maka imebaki mbele hapo kwa kumaliza university. Wakati ambaye ninamaliza university nitakuwa na 61 years. Na story, it's not very far. Mungu akinijalia hiyo hiyo wakati. Wakati huo it's not very far. I want to say it is not too late to become what you want to be. Thank you very much.
Mashallah.
Bas. Okay, I'll grab someone. So we're going to see. Detail now, yeah, a goal, Marco Nika, Walaka, or Afis, or who it is to. I'm going to go to Afi, Iraq, Iraq, Syria, Marca, Bushira, Kamitai, is good, can I have a basto, Jamana, one cup, him. So delay, my friend. Even the cousin.